In the 1970s, when rising fuel prices prompted most manufacturers to prioritize fuel economy over performance, VW shocked the motorsports world by delivering fuel economy and total driving excitement with their first GTI. Its smash success birthed an entire generation of light, sporty, performance-engineered compacts that came to be affectionately known as hot hatches. Now we relive the golden age of hot hatches by reimagining their potential and building them up to today's demanding standard of performance.
Lime Rock's bus stop on the back straight is a short box-shaped chicane where you'll need to find your rhythm turning through four quick directional changes.
Thank you. time penalty is about 2.5 seconds. penalty is about 3.5 seconds.
Good work today. P1.
Thank you.
Braking zones will get slick later in the race after all that rubber gets laid down. So you may need to adjust your turn-in points as the race progresses. All you, let's go.
time penalty is about a second. ready is about 1.5 seconds.
P3.
The difference between Mid-Ohio short circuit and full sports car circuit is a barely noticeable 0.2 of a mile. There are the same number of turns in both layouts.
Thank you.
total time penalty is about half a second.
Thank you.
last lap.
Finished P1.
The key to success here at the Glen is consistent speed through every possible turn sequence. Find your rhythm and you'll be fast.
Thank you.
This is a relatively narrow track. Your best passing opportunity will probably be in the braking zone before the Andretti hairpin.
Thank you.
form. Finish strong.
P4.